this park.
Hello everybody, this is Underscore's Movies Learning Blue Evenings, and welcome to the Disney Collection. And this time, we're going to do a DVD unboxing and review of the American DVD of A Goofy Movie. I don't have the British DVD of this movie, so I might get it at CX or Shadow Shows or sometimes. This film came out in 1995. Also, this film is based on the Disney afternoon television series called Goof Droof. This main series of 65 episodes aired on first run Children's Family from 1992 to 1993 on the Disney Afternoon programming block. Why is Tom Williams was while I was younger and thing? This show started in September 5th, 1992, and it ended in December 5th, 1992, 4 years ago. Well, it's been for every nostalgic fan already. What I mean is that every 90s fan, okay? Disney has released the film that served as a follow-up to the television series, the theatrical A Goofy Movie, has a series finale. If you take a look at the case, it says Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection. That's the logo up there, and the Goofy Movie logo in there. And here's Goofy and Max with a fishing rod, and something with a fish, with a fishing rod and a something, and it's on the cars was on the flood, and there's something on the whiteboard and being the same thing, and there's a Disney DVD logo on the spine. We have the Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection, sorry, and the logo on me, and Disney DVD logo, and a Goofy Movie logo, and here's Goofy in it. On the back, it says we have the barcode in there, but it's just like the regular show, the movie DVD or something. I mean, this is just like the regular show movie DVD, I think. I don't know what it is. The bonus features included are Calling All Goofs Cartoon, A Goofy Success Story Cartoon, A Goofy Movie DVD Storybook, A Goofy Movie Trivia Game, and the theatrical trailer of this movie. I mean, the credit says, two thumbs up, says Since Golden Ebert. Disney's legendary Kelly stars in his very first full-length motion picture of a Goofy Movie, packed with so much outrageous fun and adventure, an inspired and hilarious sequel, an extremely Goofy Movie. This rock and rolling modern-day story of finds the lovable Goofy bonding with his teenage son Max on this cross-country road trip on an environment. And something to the fishing hold and fishing homing. I know why and something they find themselves up to their floppy ears in Mrs. Adventure. Will Max learn there's something wrong? There's nothing wrong with taking after dear old dad, even if he is a little goofy. The question is answered in the snow-stopping finale, when Max and Goofy crash the stage at the wildest rock concert ever. filled with action-packed economy, scenario escapes even a dangerous close encounter with Bigfoot. Disney's incredibly entangled head It's delightful adventure, your family you'll love taking again and again. Here's the other characters. We have Max, Goofy, and something there. I don't know, he's something in the groove. In the fun, isn't it sound like something? It was nothing. I don't want to hint. I know who cares. And here's a screenshot from the movie. We have a Bigfoot, Goofy, and Max. And we have the fish having the jump with the leg and or the foot with Goofy. I don't know what I mean. May only obtain to a feature film. Dolby Digital surround sound, Spanish subtitles, French and Spanish language tracks, and full screen. I mean the word. Soundtrack available on cassette and compact disc from Walt Disney Records. I mean the word. I don't know what it says. Dolby Digital. Visit us at DisneyDVD.com. This is Region 1. This is the DVD logo, Walt Disney Home Entertainment logo, and something. This recycle mail I know is. And it's 3P, and it's 3G, and it's 3G in Canada. And the bonus material not rated and something. And the feature runtime approximately 78 minutes. Color digitally mastered. So let's get this, let's get the shrink wrap off, and let's see what is inside. Come on, Patrick, get this open. You got the shrink wrap off? Yes, Patrick. Thank you. We open it up. Oh! That was a little drop the answer, no. I mean, this is a color man. Here's a code for your Disney movie insiders. Love this movie? You do insiders? Join today and lock fan pack perks and more. I mean, no. Your code in turn remain. Redeem that now, and it just says air points, unlock perks, and redeem rewards, reward. Your code is go to enter your code at DisneyMovieInsiders.com. In the back in the insert, in the back end of the code, it says, we're fans, become insiders. Become an insider at DisneyMovieInsiders.com, enter your code, and get rewarded with points, perks, and so much more, I don't know why. Any means. Not going to check the code anymore. When you take a look at the disc, we have the. It has a Bigfoot and Goofy and Max. And we're gonna take it out the case to see the disc. It's no scratches. It's a meme. Come on, Patrick. You can close it. As we review, I'll get this movie for this DVD. Get this movie on DVD. On Disney DVD. And yeah. So yeah, that's what you're doing for else now. Okay. So buy this movie on DVD. Buy this movie on Disney DVD, and we'll get it in the store and go enter now. I got this American DVD one from DeepDiscount.com. It's deepdiscount.com. It's all releasing all these Disney DVDs for making all these American DVD deal for deepdiscount.com, and also found the DVD one at Disney Movie Club. This is a for Brand New York Movie Collection or the only Disney movies for 5 points, and there's no good to add the movie already. It's too cheaper. This one at Amazon. Is a a Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection DVD, and I found this on for Amazon.com, but I think it's for other online US retailers or something. For these American DVDs of some for dollars and all. And there's also this is a Disney Movie Club exclusive Blu-ray of a Goofy movie, which is it a Disney Movie Club exclusive Blu-ray disc. I found this on Amazon. Is for six and we have for 5585. I know what I'm doing. Well, this is cheaper already. Well, just get by already. It was quite cheaper already. Also, this is the VHS tape of the Goofy movie. This is the Walt Disney VHS tape. It was in the UK on eBay. And then what does happen to the British eBay have all the UK tapes, UK, all these Disney VHS tapes drawn on Disney, but they're all in the UK. So I'll get the buy on this on eBay for sometimes. An American VHS called a Goofy movie. I mean, an American VHS of a Goofy movie is for an US £1.840. Well, this is around on eBay for in America. But you know, there are all these American VHS tapes or on eBay for something. I don't know. And let's take a look for the DVD main menus. We have menus, and there's always an old. We have an American DVD menus there. We have chapter selection, setup, and bonus material. So let's check out chapter selection. There are all the chapter scenes you want. And we can go to 1-3, 4-6, 7-9, 12-12, 13-15, 16-18, and 19-20. There are bonus material that include a Goofy Movie trivia game, a Goofy Movie DVD storybook, a Goofy success story, a village look at and how Goofy became a star, a Max and Goofy cartoon, Disney's Mando 205, performed by Torino, and a theatrical trailer of this film. There we have setup, we have spoken language seasoning, we got English, French, and Spanish, captions and subtitles, with captions we have English for the hearing impaired, and subtitles we have Spanish and none. And the trailers were also really around in 2000. They have sneak peeks for the Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection. In this preview, the titles like The Fox and the Hound, Pocahontas, Alice in Wonderland, A Fox Life, Hercules, Maternity Time, Mulan, Bretnox and Brinsticks, The Spirit of Mickey, The Storm of the Soul, The Avengers, The Three Cavaliers, Peace Dragon, Mary Poppins, The Hunchback of Notre Dame, Tarzan, Pocahontas 2, The Aristocats, Oliver and Company, Mickey's Once Upon a Christmas, Toy Story, and Robin Hood. The three Gold Classic Collection titles like The Aristocats, The Fox and the Hound, and Pocahontas. The end of the preview says, Imagination for a Lifetime, visit us at www.disneygold.com. The Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea, which is a direct-to-video sequel to the 1989 film, The Little Mermaid. The Tigger Movie, which is another Winnie the Pooh film in the franchise, because there are four films are played by Disney Toon Studios, which has been closed down in 2018, was the last film is the final Tinkerbell film is Legend of the Narrow Beast, which is the last Tinkerbell movie, last Tinkerbell movie as well. And Toy Story 2, which is Pixar's third film after the first Toy Story and The Bug's Life, which is actually the Toy Story sequel was as the for 1999, because and the next was is the third Toy Story film is Toy Story 3, came out in 2010, and the fourth Toy Story movie came out in 2019. I don't think it is already. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like below and comment. I even think it is now. So, see you next time, and thanks for watching.